America, breaking news! President Obama is the best president that ever lived. Oh yeah, there's this little virus going around, you know, it makes you cough and whatnot. It's called the coronavirus, you know, just take some vitamin C, alright? You'll be fine, alright? No need to panic. Everybody panic! Get in your house! This is all Trump's fault! We're all gonna die!
Hey y'all, I just wanted to take a moment to thank Barack Obama for being the best president America has ever seen. Thank you, President Barack Obama. Oh, and in other news, there's a small little virus going around called the coronavirus. But don't you worry, you'll recover.
America, it is time to worry. Hide your kids, hide your wife, hide yourself. This coronavirus is killing everybody. It's all Trump's fault.
My fellow Americans, not too much to report on except for Barack Obama is the best president that ever lived.
I totally agree with you, Chuck. When I think of perfection, I think of Barack Obama.
Yeah, my favorite people in 2020 are Barack Obama and Adam Schiff.
Who the hell is Adam Schiff?
Oh, I almost forgot to tell you guys. There's a small virus going around called the coronavirus, but it's got like a 99% recovery rate, so don't panic.
America, everybody panic. Get in your houses and hide.
We're shutting down America, people. The coronavirus is killing everybody.
Yeah, everybody panic. This is all Trump's fault.
Yeah, if you're gonna blame anybody, blame Trump.
Yes, Trump is responsible for all of this.
Hey guys, breaking news. President Obama is the best president that ever lived. And in other news, there's like some coronavirus thing that's going around. I guess it gives you like a cough, but I heard like if you take vitamin C, it'll all go away. So don't worry. Everybody needs to worry, okay? This coronavirus thing is killing everybody, all right? Stop what you're doing, get a dust mask on, put on latex gloves, lock yourself in your house, and don't come out, ever. There's no cure for this, and it's all Trump's fault.
America, we are some lucky people to have an outstanding president like Barack Obama. I want to thank you for everything you've done. That man can do no wrong. I tell you, there's a little virus going around called the coronavirus, but don't you all worry about it, okay? Because Barack Obama is our president. Don't you worry. America, y'all need to worry, okay? Stand 6 feet away, wear a dust mask, wear rubber gloves, lock yourself in your house, and hide from the world. We're going to shut this country down. It's all Trump's fault, all right? Impeach 45.
I had the privilege to speak with President Barack Obama today. I think every American should be thankful that Barack Obama is our president, okay? He even told me about this little virus going around called the coronavirus. But he said, Jim, don't you panic. I got it covered, buddy. Everybody panic. That racist President Trump is infecting everyone with the coronavirus. We're all gonna die. Shut this country down.
I am so super thankful that, like, President Obama is like our president and all. I mean, he's the reason I went to college economics class to get my degree to become a bartender.
Thank you for watching.
We're not going to be a socialist country, and it's not going to happen.
Có một diễn tham
càng nghe nhiều càng tiêu
ba thiên đình sư đoàn nhảy dù
càng nghe nhiều càng tiêu
quan càng to cu càng teo mo.
Thằng lính dù nào nói khi nhảy dù chim không teo thằng đó xạo,
mà đa số chúng nó nói xạo thiệt.